Happy Pride, Calgary! Happy Pride! Yay! Woo! Yeah! Here we go. This is my band, and we're here to have some fun. Here we are. Since you want me, since you care, put all my time in, getting away. Oh, pushing the bruises, breaking the skin. I think it's over, still in the red. Go. Pride, thanks for having us. My name is Sarah Smith, and this is my band right here. On the lead guitar, Mr. Guy Muskelly. On the leads, everybody. On the drums, Mr. Bobby Reynolds, ladies and gentlemen. Bobby. Bobby, we like to call him. On the bass guitar, Mr. Ken the Zen, rocking the bass guitar, ladies and gentlemen.
Me? Oh, me? Oh, hi.
Here we go. We're going to do a song here that you might be able to relate to. I don't know. I can relate to it very well. Well, I wrote it. It's called Beautiful Disaster. Beautiful Disaster for any of you out there that can relate, all right? You got me looking back when we were young and innocent. All we had was time with Bonnie and Clyde. We were living fast, loving with much. Thank you so much. Thanks so much for tuning in and listening. Happy Pride, everybody. How's everybody doing out there? I hope you guys are doing really well. I know we're having a blast out here in hot and sunny Ontario. Yeah, we're on a patio. This is amazing. We've graduated now here in Ontario to, in some parts of Ontario, to being able to sit outside on patios and enjoy some food and drinks and fellowship in our social bubbles, which has been amazing. Have you been to a patio? Yeah. Have you, Bob? Bob hasn't. What about you, Guy? No, Guy never goes out. I know. Oh, his backyard. Yes, that counts, Guy. As long as you have a tiki bar. Did you build a tiki bar? Okay, no, it doesn't count, Guy. Sorry. Anyway, we're going to do a song here about releasing and letting go. And this is one of my faves off my album, Unveiling. Unveiling, there's the, right there. That's the CD cover of Unveiling. So this song is called Sailing Free. Thank you. going to switch it up to a little acoustic now. Thanks again, Calgary Pride, for having us here virtually. It's nice to be here, and you know, we appreciate the flights and the hotel rooms and the sandwich board and the M&Ms, red M&Ms, and Guy always wants white socks on the, what's that thing called?
I can't say.
You know.
There's children.
Well, no, no.
Sarah Smith.
What's that thing called the bands always ask for? The rider.
Oh, right. Never asked for one.
Oh boy. Well, this goes out to anybody that's also kind of sitting at home, and we're celebrating here at our homes. Right now we're playing in downtown Strathroy, Ontario at a little coffee shop called Muggs, and we want to say a shout out to Muggs. Thanks so much for having us, Muggs.
Yeah.
And here you go. This is called Never Alone.
You know.
never alone. All right. It's really nice to be here sitting on this patio, not playing solo by myself, because that's all I've been doing during COVID, and I've really missed this band. Put your hands together for the band. Come on, whether you're at home or here on the patio. Woo! I love you guys so much, band. This song is called The Stars, and I did get a request for this song from the Calgary Pride Committee. I want to send this out to you guys over there in the West. I hope you're doing really well. This song's about road tripping and getting lost with someone you love. Hopefully we can do that again one day.
Stars will lead us home.
to see some people out on the street here tonight. So this is about showing your colors, all of them. Shine bright, let all your colors out. Let it shine. Hide your light under a bushel. No! No! You gotta let your light shine. One more song here. I hope you enjoyed our set. Just one more, that's it. So I'm just gonna trade it up again for the electric guitar so we can finish on a rockin' time. Rockin' good time, yeah. Woo. Thank you for that.
Okay, here we go.
Divine Intervention. Thanks again for having us. Sarah Smith Band, here we are. Ken on the bass, Bobby on the drums, Guy on guitar. And I'm Sarah Smith. Have a good rest of your Pride, everybody. Thanks for having us. Thanks, everybody. Thanks for joining us. Happy Pride. Have a good rest of your Pride. Goodbye.